This is Coach Scoot with Bet Royal, previewing NFL preseason action between the Dolphins and Panthers. The Miami Dolphins make a short swim up the Eastern Seaboard to visit the Carolinas on Friday in an NFL preseason warm-up versus the Panthers. The first kick in Charlotte's Bank of America Stadium is scheduled for 8 o'clock Eastern. The Dolphins were unimpressive in last week's exhibition opener versus intrastate rival Tampa Bay, dropping a 20-7 decision. They got off to an especially bad start, falling behind the Bucs 14-0 after a bunch of miscues on defense. Broken coverages, missed assignments, and missed tackles allow Tampa Bay to get off to the early lead. The offense was no better. They failed to score on 5 occasions after crossing the 50-yard line. Almost remarkably, they turned the ball over on downs not just once, but twice from Tampa's 3-yard line. To make the offensive breakdown complete, kicker Dan Carpenter failed to convert on 2 long field goal attempts from 50 and 51 yards out. Look for quarterbacks Matt Moore, Ryan Tannehill, and Pat Devlin to have a hard time against the blitzing Panthers on Friday. Even though it's only the second preseason affair, Carolina coach Ron Rivera, an ex-linebacker from the Bears, loves to watch his guys go crazy on quarterbacks. Rivera may be in a bad mood anyway entering this game after watching his defense yield 213 total yards in the second half of last week's game against Houston, which Carolina eventually lost 26-13. Cam Newton should be ready for this one after a disappointing showing last week as well. He threw for just 17 yards on 2 of 6 and rushed just twice, albeit with a nice average of 8 yards per carry. Newton should play into the second quarter on Friday before being relieved by Derek Anderson with Jimmy Clausen waiting in the wings. Rookie Tarin Poole will lead the Panthers in rushing last week, may miss this one after suffering a concussion in practice on Tuesday. Carolina is a 4-point home favorite and the over-under sits at 37. Good luck.